Alright, here we go. And this is my vlog. I'm back. Today I wanna telling all of you about something. It's only sharing about my experience. Okay? Hi, how are you? This is me. I'm back. Today, by the way, it's Sunday. It's holiday, weekend. Today I wanna telling a story. I just back from shopping in uptown, and it's rainy day. I wanna show to all of you about something. Ta-da! Can see there, it's so happy. Look at that. Today I buy kebaya wedding dress, kebaya pengantin yang pearl diamond pie. Dipakai buat resepsi akad nikah. Tahu nggak tadi ada hasil, ada big sale. Kemarin sebenarnya gue nggak sengaja tahu lihat official websitenya ada big sale. Oh my God, gue langsung hari ini tadi gue langsung cepet-cepet. Ini ada kebaya lagi sih. Bayangin aja harganya berapa di sale, harganya jadi jatuhnya dapatnya murah. Gue langsung beli. Ah, apa sih? It's not about size, ukuran dah muat pokoknya muat. Ya namanya juga mama-mama ya ibu-ibu. Ada barang bagus, barang mewah mahal, dapat harga murah. Actually, in 2016, gue udah pernah nyari kebaya sama modelnya kayak gitu. Makanya gue I'm so shocked. Tadi sebenarnya gue kaget loh, kok tahu kalau gue mau beli kayak gini. Kalau di Madinah, Jalan Doha itu harganya berapa ya? 30 dollars USD. Cuma tasan aja, bukan satu paket. Kalau sepaket harganya 50 dollars USD. Lo bayangin aja harga berapa ini tadi. Gue cepet-cepet ke butik, akhirnya gue beli. Harganya mahal sih, memang harga awalnya mahal, walaupun di diskon dapatnya juga mahal, tapi kan bisa kebeli lah. It's ya, namanya juga mama-mama, dreams, impian. Siapa sih yang nggak mau ya kebaya, kebaya yang muat di badan, bisa dipakai kalau ada acara party. Family, it's wedding. Okay, that's all gitu aja. Bye. Ngajak si Gio-Gio. Bye.